digital habit and competencies of health professional in the health area of Madagascar. We are interested in knowing the changes involved in the transition of the consumption and use of digital information among users of the health science library. Objective: to understand the reading, writing, and information management practice of the health professional in the AIDS or Malaga health area. Method: using a specific questionnaire, we will gather information on the professional and personal practice of a population saying contain 1,300 health professionals working in different categories. Result: we will establish a diagnosis of the current situation to design an action plan to enhance nascent and digital literacy among healthcare professionals. Problem statement. We know that any professional needs to the technological literacy. One of the basic needs of the professional of health nowadays is to access constantly to update information, most of it in digital format. Therefore, the management of digital skills is essential for them. Research objective and goal. The objective of the current article is to present the preliminary result obtained after analyzing the response to a questionnaire designed to detect or use it for a journal among health professionals, which was distributed and received for a period of 6 months in 2016. This work has enabled to detect the possible mistake in the questionnaire design in each validation. Methodology. The methodological approach in the research will be the Nielsen model, using qualitative and quantitative research techniques at different stages. Population. The target group, 1,300 health professionals of the health management area of Malaga-Axarquía belonging to all the professional categories. We have studied the digital reading writing practice in the development of the professional role in the individual private fields. Resume. The present result has been extracted from a survey design with the aim to explore the digital reading, writing, habit and practice of the use of information and communication technology to access electronic information, the way in which information is processed, access processes say generated and disseminated. Demographic data. Most of the respondents, 16%, are professional age 40 to 60, who know digital book and journal since the 90s, then in the 20th century. Some of them have used their material in the development of their professional practice just from 2006, over the moment when the virtual library of the Andalusia Public Health Service was opened or the journal started behind the being subscribed corporately only in its electronic format. Professional role. More than the 50% of the respondents were a doctor in the training period, family doctor, and more specialist doctor. They are followed by the nursing or the administration worker. Other categories are the upper grade student or the professional with undergraduate student. Reason: do not use it journal. Although most of the professional usage journal, we have to highlight that the 18.5% don't know they use electronic journal, and the reason why the 56% don't use them is that they don't know to do it. Followed by the 28% who state not where they can find them. The 25% prefer printed journal, or a smaller percentage don't know where to find them in the library, or declare the electronic journal are very difficult to use. Why are those answers? About the way to access e-journal, the data show that finding a specific article, most of the time, they do it using bibliography databases such as PubMed, Embase, Web of Science, Scopus, etc. Followed by a website in Google and other internet browser. In the third place, the respondent mentioned the use of the editorial website, the use of the social network, and the professional website. E-book management. Information resource used in professional practice. Regarding the electronic sources used for the professional and personal practice, the printed book and magazine are the most frequently used. The electronic journal are the most demanding of the professional practice. They don't know the Google Scholar. For their personal use, they prefer the personal website, the online newspaper, the network, and they don't use the postcard or audiobook. Device use to access the book. Most of the respondents use a desktop and laptop computer most of the time. The tablet and the smartphone are still used main, while by a minority. E-readers are used scarcely. Dissertation status. The respondent declared to find traditional publication, such as journal article and/or digital or printed book, more reliable than other publishing alternatives like forum, wikis, podcast, Wikipedia, or publication in other media such as a social network. The respondent know they lack of ability and competency in the use of digital information. Most of them value the competence on poor or insufficient. They attach a lot of importance to their training for the acquisition of these competence and abilities in order to be competent of the fields of information literacy. Conclusion. Digital really and modify the practice to access information and knowledge. Getting to know this reality will allow us to adopt informed decision on the knowledge society. We are facing the emergence of a new reading and writing ecosystem, which is changing the value chain developed since the invention of the printed press. The digital book and journal have broken of the printed book ecosystem that has lasted for 5 centuries, giving way to the concept of book as an app or as a service. The chain have to be explored. The technological changing in the origin of the current way to access scientific information, and particularly the way to access digital books and journals, have transformed the way to process, save, generate, and transmit the knowledge. This situation affected the health science journal, which started the transfer to the digital edition in the year 1996, The emblematic journal, the New England Journal of Medicine, has recently published an infographic about the new publication patterned in a monograph which celebrates the first 20 years of the journal in the world. Society and professional schools are not aware of this need, like the Royal College of Nursing and IU, which has published a document about competence alpha, addresses to the nursing professional, finding, using, and managing information, nursing midwifery, health and social care information, literacy, competence. Gracias.